Sziasztok! Szép estét kívánok, üdvözlök mindenkit! Péntek este van, külön kiadás, ugyanis péntek este azért nem szokott stream lenni, de ma mégis van, ugyanis ma egy éves ez a Twitch csatorna. Ma egy éve indítottam el az első streamet, úgyhogy ezt megünnepelendő, játszunk egy kicsit, mégpedig elkezdünk egy olyan játékot, amit már régóta szeretnék elkezdeni, nevezetesen a Horizon Zero Dawn-t. De lehet, hogy az lesz, azt a címet adjuk neki, hogy Optimizing Shaders, de majd ezt mindjárt megnézzük, reméljük már befejezte, és remélem, hogy ez nem minden indításkor lesz így, de hát na, a mai videójátékok már csak ilyenek. Úgyhogy, de semmi gond. Úgyhogy, szerintem kezdjünk is bele. Itt a game. Ha minden igaz, már hallható is. Legalábbis remélem. És remélem, hogy különösebb glitchek nélkül el fogjuk tudni kezdeni. Mert azért, hát PC játszom, és azért nem volt glitchmentes az indulása a játéknak, de azóta állítólag sokat javult, most már azért rendben van. Na, egy pillanat türelmet. Csak itt gépészkedek egy kicsit. Jó. Legalábbis remélhetőleg. Úgyhogy akkor kezdjük is el. Lényeges kérdés. Hát ez egy nehéz játék hírében áll, úgyhogy nem akarom nagyon megszivatni. Legyen normál. Legyen normál, mert azért csak játszunk.
Gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more. Hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast. To be shunned.
Érdekes.
There. Oh, come on.
Na most alapvetően a játékról az égvilágon semmit nem tudok, csak annyit, hogy nagyon jó, legalábbis azt mondják. Úgyhogy úgy nézzétek ezt a streamet, hogy semmi, abszolút. Erre mondják azt, hogy blind playthrough, pontosabban ilyet már nem szabad mondani, úgyhogy ez a first playthrough. Kiegészítve azzal, hogy tényleg semmit nem tudok a játékról. Raidun, üdvözöllek! próbáljunk meg kijutni. Mondom, ez a feladat. Oké, okay, tutoriál.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Mm-hmm. Ez egy nagy cső. Oké. Hát azt mondja, hogy menjünk be a barlangba. Legalábbis a quest ezt éri, aztán... Ja, erre tudunk jönni, oké.
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
Hát ha már beestünk ide, akkor valóban ki kéne jutni. Az ott micsoda? Ha.
There's something up ahead.
Gondolom fölöttünk, odakint.
What's that? A dead person.
Hát nincs jobb bőrben, az biztos.
There's something shiny there. Lights everywhere.
Okay.
How does it do this?
Okay. Oh, és így ki lehet kapcsolni meg be. És akkor írjen infót. De nem mindenről. Vagy. Aha. Jó, hát mindegy. Oké. Megkaptuk a játékhoz a HUD-ot, vagy ahogy a profik mondják, a HUD-ot. És akkor erre is lehet jönni. Mivel? V-vel. Jó. Fene se tudja, hogy mi ez. Na mindegy, menjünk arra, amerre kéri a quest.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Mhm. Hát jó. Hát sokat nem segít. Vagy... valamit meg kéne nyomni. Scan the room. Ja, akkor lehet, hogy az egész szobát
kéne.
Ah, oké.
Connected to the door somehow.
Jó, értelmezd, hogy mit kér a játék. Igen, ez fontos része a dolognak. Mást itt nem... Aha, jó. Aha. Jó, itt lesz bent valami, amit meg be kell kattintani. Oké, és akkor így nyitottam ki. Értem, értem. Jó. Nézzük vissza az ajtóhoz. Gondolom most már kinyílt, vagy most már ki lehet nyitni.
The door changed color too.
Oké, okay, jó, jó, jó. Minden világos. Oké, okay. Menjünk tovább.
Party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Hello, Chibala. Oké. Menjünk tovább. Átnyomtuk magunkat az ajtón, maradjunk annyiba. Oké, és... akkor gondolom erre lesz a kijárat. Mondjuk fölfele megyünk. És mivel hogy leestünk, ezért valószínű fölfele kell menni.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
És akkor lehet ilyen információkat.
Wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Siobhan. Well.
És akkor így lehet ilyen infókat szerezni a game közbe, gondolom én. Menjünk tovább.
Aloy! Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come!
Az öreg rossz.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
Nem akarom.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Ne vedd el a húdomat.
Survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Na, azt megköszönöm.
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Na. Most jön az, amikor megmutatom, hogy mi az a potato konkrétan.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Erre biztos szükség lesz?
See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Okay, tehát a gépek az ellenségeink, ez nagyon fontos.
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Okay, akkor a magas fűben el lehet bújni. Ez fontos.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Okay, ez világos.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Tehát az ilyen robot csirkék elől el kell bújni gyakorlatilag. Hoppá!
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Oké. Okay. Ja, tehát ott van fönt egy ilyen kis szimbol, ami mutatja, hogy mennyire vagyunk exposed, tehát így láthatóak. Világos.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay. Már most lootolunk, bár szerintem fölösleges. Ugye ez a legfontosabb, a loot. Az mindig el kell rakni.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Good. That's it.
Ennyi? Hát azért még párat hagy szedjék már össze.
Those will do. Follow.
Értem, értem. Tehát még azt is mutatja, hogy mennyire vagyunk hangosak. Oké, okay, oké.
Okay. There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with. Or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Az leszette, leszette.
There. Come girl, it's safe now. Harvest okay. The kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Ó, és akkor így lehet lootolni.
Harvest the kill, Aloy. Pay attention.
Take all, nyilván.
Good.
Okay.
Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Mit? Ah, ja, gondolom akkor fel kell. De... Te most én vagyok hülye vagy? Ja jó, ilyet, jó. Kicsit olyan fura... Jó. Meg kell szokni ezeket a waypointokat.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Jó, és akkor így lehet craftolni.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Ez nagy bölcsesség volt.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet.
Na, erre beleesek valami lyukba.
It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another? Guess that.
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Hova? Oh, yo. Fuck. Bocsánat.
Again!
Oh, okay. Jól sikerült. Bocsánat. Hát, na jó, de...
Aim for the eye! Keep firing!
Okay.
Again! Aloy, keep your distance!
Hát, köszi.
Keep firing!
Oké. Okay. Jó. Hát ezt is meg kell szokni. Maradjunk annyiba.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy, quick.
Basszus, elfogyott a healünk. Miért? Mi a gond ezzel a névvel, Vincék, hogy... Jó, értem. Aloy. Baszki.
the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede and it'll trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not. Aloy!
Simán elmegyünk. Ez így kirajzolja nekünk a útvonalat, amerre megy. Aha. Nem értettem, miért megy ilyen lassan, de a fókusz mód miatt. Jó, hát az ott csak megy körbe-körbe. Na, merre tudunk tovább menni? Hát, lehet, hogy arra kéne. Kéne átmenni. Aha. Hát gondolom most kéne menni.
I need to see their paths. Almost there.
Okay. Szevasz.
Hey.
What? How is this?
Shh. Follow me.
How do you know to avoid them?
Megvárjuk, ha még elmegy.
How are you doing this? How is this possible?
Ne pofáz. Gyerünk. Mehetünk. Rendben is vagyunk. Az első achievement, Vincék, így van.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Kapott egyet.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Durci van. Első quest kész. Szuper. Hát igen. Az igen.
Stay away, no mother.
Fú, mit kaptok ti majd, hogyha felnövök? Na és akkor itt jön az RPG rész. Na, majdnem sikerült végigolvasni, amúgy. Bár mondjuk nem mintha olyan bonyolult lenne. Hát ez mégsem, csak ne. Hát igen, igen, nem szabad dobálózni. Eljön még a mi időnk. Meg hát gyerekek! A gyerekek gecik tudnak lenni. Már bocsánat. Tudom, family friendly. Szóval a gyerekek tudnak furán viselkedni.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me!
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care! How do I do it? Tell me!
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Oh. Then I'll do it. Whatever
Ennyi.
It takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Az hogy fölrúgta? Hát mondjuk világos. Hát Vincék, nehéz téma ez. Ah. a robot csirke. Már most látom, hogy nagyon jó barátságban leszek ezekkel a robot csirkékkel. Hát na jó, de gondolom úgy lerúgnak, mint a Sheets, hogyha arról van szó, tehát... Oké, hogy Préda, csak... Hát igen, Vincék, de hát... Elég az. Főleg, ha így Vansától vagy ilyesmi. De majd kiderül persze. Megfogadom a tanácsot. Jó nagyot ugrottunk. Ő nem öregedett semmit. Gyakorlatilag. Hello, Ninja Raccoon. Pont jókor jössz, vége a tutoriálnak. Elvileg.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Okay. Kaptam 3 skill pointot. Na most jön az a része, ami... Okay. Jó. Na. Nézzük akkor, hogy... Mik a lehetőségek? Hát, ez már tetszik. Ez is tetszik. Hát, ez szerintem béna vagyok, de majd meglátjuk. Ez hasznos okvetlenül. Szerintem ez is hasznos lesz majd. Meglátjuk. Ó, hát figyelj. Én magam most csalogatom anélkül is, hogy külön pörköt nyitnánk rá. Okay. Hát feltételezem, nem lehet mindet megnyitni, úgyhogy majd... Hát nincs rákun. Okay. Jó, szerintem lesz egy ilyen. Ez biztos. Hát, nézzük meg ezt. Hát meg ez az időlassítós dolog, ez is biztos jó. Oké. Na, itt vannak akkor a skillek, inventory. Jó. Itt lehet craftolni, mondom, különböző fegyvereket. Oké. Térkép, questek, nagyon jó, és vissza lehet olvasni, hogy mik történtek. Meg van gép, machine katalóg, nagyon jó. Oké. Okay. Jó. Rendben van. Minden világos. Akkor keressük meg Rostot.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Okay.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Mm-hmm.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Oh.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Ja, mert akkor őt befogadják a törzsbe. Tribe.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
De a fickót nem.
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay. Jó kis listát kidobott nekünk. Okay. Tehát akkor lootolnunk kell. Hogy legyen ilyen Fire Arrow-unk. Meg beszélnünk kéne Karsttal. Ezzel tudunk valamit? Oké. Biztom benne, hogy nem csak lezuhanok. Campfire. Az ilyen fast travel point? Akkor gondolom. Mármint gondolom van fast travel. Legalábbis.
The Embrace.
Ah, így van. Oké.
Okay. change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Oké, és akkor itt tudunk menteni is. Jó, 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 rendben van. Minden világos. Oké, hát a fast travel az főleg így, hogy ott tudunk menteni, így itt tényleg nagyon jól jön. Bár lehet, hogy quick save van itt is. Nem, nincs. Jó, oké, oké, oké.
Scrabbling a bit.
Ez közelebb van, úgyhogy akkor erre jövünk. Ja, mert mi bejöhetünk ide, hogy... Hát akkor gondolom. Én normálon nincs a rákul, mert ügyes vagyok. Hát neked a legnehezebb fokozat az alap, nyilván. Ja, a verseny idejére bejöhetek, világos, világos. Persze. Na, haladj tovább.
They're scanning for me.
Semmi nem történt. Ó, ja, de várjál, most nézem, hogy kell ilyen gépekből. Úgyhogy akkor kell gépeket is leszednünk. Nem meglepő módon egyébként. Elviszünk ide. Shit. Fuck. Na, és még le is estem. De most hova megy? Ez messze van, mi? Nem. Oké. Jó, rendben van. Még kéne egy ilyen fémalkatrész, gondolom. Gondolom, azért craftolni nem árt, mondjuk van még hegy, van még nyilam, úgyhogy jó, oké. Egy hírt bedobunk, mert az fontos. Az arról volt szó, hogy mi az a zöld ott alatta? Tehát a zöldség az micsoda? Mert mintha az nem rémlene. Ja, medicine bag. Oké. Jó. Rendben van. Mindent értek. Fölvettünk valami gyökeret. Topsoros. Nagyon szépen köszönöm az 5 hónapot. Hát, lehet amúgy. Azt... Ez olyan... Oké. Okay. Ó, és ezekből kell ez a Blaze. Mert ezek az ilyen Striderek. Világos. Világos. Szóval stopsoros, hát 5 hónap alatt. Nem tudom akkoriban mennyi idő volt eljutni a tengeren túlra, úgymond. De lehetséges. Köszönöm szépen. Kéne valami info. Sokan vannak, az az igazság. Tehát akkor 2 hónap alatt jutott el a Bahamákra. Értem. Így van. Semmi fake news. Csak a szilárd tények. És... Hogyha tökéletesen akarod csinálni, akkor még belinkeled a forrást is, stopsoros, az a tökéletes. Na, még azt a lovat leszedjük. Ha ide jön. Nem jön ide mi. Gondolom ez a perk meg még nincs megnyitva. De. Jó. Azt hittem, hogy ez egy perk. Opa. Bocsánat. Jó, rendben van, akkor ez is megvan. És akkor most már tudunk majd craftolni ilyet. Így van. Jó, szuper. Elvileg itt lehet linket küldeni. De csak óvatosan. Jó, tehát hülyeségeket ne küldjetek be, azt én megköszönném. Jó, na akkor el kéne mennünk... micsoda hangok? Beszélni Karsttal. Az merre van? Arra. Jó. Hát akkor gyerünk. Közben gyűjtünk növényeket. Oh-oh. Az nem gép, az egy vaddisznó, jól láttam? Lehet. Oké, jó, mehetünk tovább. Nem mondod, Ninja Raccoon. 4-es feletti átlagod nem lett ösztöndíjat érő? Akkor gondolom a kollégák is hasonlóan osztályoznak, mint én. Nem tudom, miért bujkálok itt a városba, de mindegy. És akkor ez a falu, gondolom. Okay. Gyerünk tovább. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster. Kell vennünk egy tripcastert. Legyen az bármi is. Hát amúgy nagyon helyes vincék. De ez a kreditekből is adódik. Gépeket hallok mindenhol. Hát a kredit az valami olyasmit jelent, hogy tantermen kívül hány órát kell foglalkoznod a tárgyal, hogy elsajátítsd. Azt hiszem havonta talán. Ó, ott van. Tehát valahogy havonta, nem is tudom mennyi, de a lényeg, hogy simán kijön, ha felvesz ilyen 40 kreditet, hogy hetente olyan 150 órát kell tanulnod. Tehát... Jó napot! Az öreg Karst.
Well, an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me, the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge.
De jó, elhoztuk.
Show me.
Okay. Azt mondja, hogy de nekünk el kell ad... Ilyen Watcher lens kell, ugye? Hűha. Most kicsit el vagyok veszve. Itt a Tripcaster. Nem is kellett volna eladnunk mi. Ja jó, oké, értem. Play movie? Az mi? Ó, értem. Aha. És akkor így megmutatja, hogy hogy működik. Értem. Hasznos kis gadget. Okay. Jó. Mindent értek.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Hát lehet venni mást is? Ja, hát ilyet nem elérünk már volna. Aha. Nézzük meg, mi ez. Oh. Okay. Oh, jó. És akkor itt írja, hogy mennyi az annyi. Világos. Oké. Jó, rendben van. És akkor lehet venni alkatrészeket, ammót. Jó, rendben van.
Always a pleasure doing business.
I guess that concludes our business.
Super.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Jó, na most próbáljuk ki akkor valahol ezt a Tripcastert. Erre kell egyáltalán jönni. Kerest kéne enemit. Hát csak ne a nyuszit sokkoljuk már le. Ott vannak. Na, hogy kéne ezt?
The snow's got a bite out here.
Hmm. Na. Na hát, ha az eljön erre. Hát nyilván nem. Na, és ha most csapok valami zajt. Halló? Itt vagyok.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
Na gyere. Ja, hogy ez csak megbénítja. Oh. Mindent értek. Akkor viszont baj van alapvetően. Hűha. Ja, nem ezzel kéne. Shit. Ez mi a... tököm. Jó. De az micsoda? Jó. Akkor ahogy látom, levették az agrót. Vagy lekerült. Jó, 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 jó. Akkor menjünk tovább. Végül is akkor alapvetően értem, hogy hogy működik. De csak megbénítja az ellenfelet. Oké. Okay. Viszont nem adta be ezt a takedown-t. Oké, okay, Vincék. De amúgy... lootolgatok, szóval... folyamatosan lootolok. Maradjunk annyiba. Jó, tetszik amúgy nagyon. Vagy mi?
Keep that for later.
Okvetlenül. Gondolom, oda is lehetne fast travel-ölni a fickóhoz. Hát igen, az valami vaddisznóféle. Hát átvágunk itt a parkon. Ahogy a klasszikus mondta, menjünk a parkon át. Simán elmentem mellette.
You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not...
Hello, Ninja Raku.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea.
I think I mean sacred.
No time for sleep tonight.
Okay. Rest at the campfire. Ó, értem. Jó. Oké.
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah,
Jó nagy, jó nagy. Hát igen, Vincék, egyértelmű. Tele vagyok kövekkel. Mondjuk ez az inventory full, ez nekem nem szimpatikus. Jó. Akkor gondolom erre kell jönni.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Ez az egy csirke van, ugye? Rossz meg így átrohan. Bírom ezeket a játékokat. Véletlenül rálépek valamilyen fadarabra is. Rám hívják a teljes hadsereget. NPC-k meg így rohangálhatnak. Hát, nehogy már ne lootoljunk egy kicsit.
Yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Köszönöm.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Hát, na, és akkor most... Ó, mekkora elsebzek. Őrület, mi? Baj lesz. Oké. Nem tudja, hol vagyok szerintem. Megint le kéne stanolni. epic dodge-ok. Ez így nem az igazi, maradjunk annyiba. Ez így meg végképp nem? Mondjuk így meg lát minket, ez a baj. Baj van, nincs hílem. Gyakorolni kell, lesz még maradjunk utána. Maradjunk annyiba.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
És stop soros a füvet, nem lehet összetörni.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Elmegy.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you.
Mm-hmm.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Yeah. Oké. Van egy skill pointunk. Nyomunk egy quick save-et. Meg kéne heal. Oké. Gyűjtögetjünk egy kis healt. Jó, és akkor most már menni kell a... A Witcher 3 kiegészítője óta nem vagyok barátságban a vaddisznókkal. Jó. Na, és akkor menni kell ide a Mother's Hearthoz. Jó, hát akkor megyünk, menet közben meg gyűjtögetünk mindenféle füveket. Nyulat nem lehet leszedni. Hát jó. Ha nem, hát nem. Ja, jó, én vagyok a hülye, oké. Na jó, menjünk, mert ez így sokáig tart. Igen, Vincék, észrevettem. De amúgy nem nagyon sértődött meg rá, tehát... Így van, Vincék, pontosan. Ezek megint itt vannak? Oké.
Speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Hát gondolom.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was Remek. You who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it, as I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Okay.
I'm ready to see you back home in a few days.
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
Hát gondolom, csak meg tudjuk keresni, nem? Vagy hát... meglátjuk persze.
Okay.
Erre elindulok visszafele.
She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Kedves nagymama.
Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Hűha, akkor itt most könnyen lehet, hogy inzultos fog minket érni. Hát arra nem volt szó, hogy Goa Party is lesz. De hát jó. Összedobnak ide egy Ozora Fesztivált. Nem megbántva az Ozora Fesztivált persze. Mert lehetne?
All mother will remember your bravery today.
Aloy! It's you, isn't it? Over here.
And then?
It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember.
Hát, mert
you tried to thank me.
Hány év telt el, 50?
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Csinált nekünk egy outfitet. Tehát gondolom ez az. Vagy nem? De. Mert ez van ingyen. Ó. Oké. És akkor mindegyiknek van valamilyen tulajdonsága. Ó, értem. Tehát valamelyikben nehezebben látnak meg és hallanak meg. Valamelyikben meg mondjuk a Möljetek ellen véd jobban. Ah, az oké. Okay. Ez meg... Offers no extra protection. Hát Vincék amúgy... Biztos van ilyen mod. Jó. Hát tegyük fel persze. Miért is ne. Jó, oké. Okay.
Seems to fit you perfectly.
És itt vette föl?
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Mm-hmm. De most... Jó, oké. Okay. Értem. Aha. Igen, upgrade-elhető. Meglátjuk, hogy jó lesz-e még valamire. Jacko is föllép. Okay.
John, get down from there. Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
És itt van a Assassin's Creed-es fickó is.
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head.
What I want is for you to climb down.
What you want is for me to have no fun at all.
Fine. Stay up on the roof all night if you want.
Yeah, I will.
Listen carefully now. Or you'll have to tell this when I'm gone.
Perhaps the Cardra have come to make amends.
All life.
I won't deny them the chance.
People, machines, and beasts, all were her children. They lived alongside each other in the comfort of her wild embrace. But some grew restless. Though they took of her bounty,
okay.
They wanted more.
Tényleg fesztivál van. Így van, egy jókosú díjat mindig ki lehet osztani. És te vagy?
Karst. What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
Szóval ne tegeződjünk.
And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
Jó, hát még vehetnénk valamit, hogyha
right,
kell.
Then. Time to go.
Good luck tomorrow, Aloy.
Mm-hmm. Okay. No.
In a moment we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with the Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Ja, értem, hogy most lesz a paradicsom röptetés.
An annunciation of gratitude written
killers
by the hand of Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey, hey! Hold your fruit,
hold your fruit!
Hold your fruit! Now I'm
Azurin,
not Tarja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He was a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
So cautious.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Hallgassuk meg.
Thank you.
An annunciation of gratitude. Written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
How does handsome life go to old man? Invite visitors. Unknown device detected. No, what's that mean?
The Karja took my little sister in their raids 5 years ago.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
Are we supposed to take their places among your brave?
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. Malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Mm-hmm. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Tehát fogalma sincs, hogy mi az. Akkor ezek szerint.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids, and who can blame them?
Red Raids. Mondom, az valamilyen az előző királynak ilyen.
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want.
Háborús tevékenysége volt.
But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh, yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year? Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister
won him. Mm-hmm.
The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
Your sister was taken captive and sacrificed. That's terrible.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain. Captain of the entire Vanguard. Favored by the Sun King himself.
How did she survive?
Well, that's a story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe another time over a drink or three?
Let
me go to Meridian and meet her yourself. I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
Okay.
So what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Oseram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king. So now the Sun sits on the throne, and it's a big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery. People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian now, even Nora exiles. You really should come visit.
Okay, akkor... kérdés az van.
That's my tribe, far to the northwest. We're good at three things. Arguing, working steel, and brewing.
And freebooters. What are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries, warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
Okay. Akkor ez egy másik ilyen tribe-nak a embere.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Yeah, I don't have to tell you that, right?
First I've heard of it.
Oh, I'm sorry, I just assumed everyone knew. Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off like they are now. When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. So it was hard to take them down, but not dangerous, so long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes. Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machines snarl and charge right at him. A few more years pass and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk.
Oh, tehát agresszívebbek.
Entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Ezt láttuk is.
Like Sawtooth.
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one. But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So what's making it happen?
And no one knows. And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
Jó,
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Yo, okay.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Okay. Tehát ha jól értem, egyre agresszívabbak a gépek, egyre nagyobbak. Ettől meg kezd kialakulni némi kis PTSD-ma a Nier Automata miatt, de ebbe most nem menjünk bele. Jó, merre kell menni? Mondom erre lefele. Valószínű erre.
We'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Ott a helyünk. Nem. Hol?
Aloy,
yeah, yeah, okay.
Take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Van nektek gyufa?
In honor of Rost and all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Azt az öregek még mondják az imát, a többiek majd szivárognak el. Hát jó. Okay.
I have some questions for him.
All in?
Of course Bast is going to win. Just look at him.
Yeah, ott van, okay.
Hello, Owen.
You know my name. Ah, guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
Hát inkább scavenger, mint explorer, de okay.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Oseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Mm-hmm.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Hát a scavenger guberátor, hát igen.
Mine's never malfunctioned, and I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics.
Mm-hmm.
Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Öreg hazudik, ez biztos.
But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should... try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Okay. Na. Okay, nyilván hazudik az öreg, tehát ez egyértelmű. Vagy valamit titkolózik, na inkább azt mondom, nem hazudik. Talán később majd kiderül. A Goa Party továbbra is folytatódik. De való igaz, hogy ez a... igen, valami lesz itt a folyamat során.
That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Nice.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
Ezek dobáltak, megfogadjuk.
You still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you.
Ah, no,
that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Hát, majd visszavesznek az arcból, ha megnyerjük.
Where's your bite, outcast? Or did you need my permission to speak in the presence of a true Nora? Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Okay. Na, itt még beszélgethetünk Valával. Ki ez a Vala?
Ő. Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
Jó, hát akkor mi is aludjunk. Mert a pihenés fontos.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
No. Okay. És akkor gondolom most megyünk megyünk majd a próbára. Hát igen, Csé Bala.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Razor!
Oh. Na, messze van? Atya ég. Hűha. Thank you. Okay. Hát előbb-utóbb meg kellett történnie, maradjunk annyiba. Nincs több ilyen sok wire-ünk. Na végre. Jó, még van egy, ahogy látom. Ezt itt átcsorog. Oké, jó. Többet nem látok. De akkor mennünk kell tovább.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Nyomás. Hú, Csébala. Jó, ki akarsz velem szúrni, hogy látom?
Well, walk from here. Boss will win or Vala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way.
That's it. No way but forward.
Just
now.
Stop right there. Just turn around and climb.
Who's in the lead?
You don't want to see.
I can't see. Box, the ball right behind.
Come on now. Faster. Stop dragging.
Okay.
We've gotta keep going.
The outcast. From the old trail? Are you crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Look! The outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there? This is gonna be close.
Is it the... okay. Oh!
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Ja, hogy lehet ilyet is. Okay, okay. Hát nyilván.
Never.
Shit.
For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast and now brave. Who is first among you?
Ah! Uh-oh.
Hey,
keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Too many of them! We can't win!
Közben azért lootoltam is egy kicsit.
Can't hold them.
Nincs ammó.
Oh, mother, help us.
This is where it ends.
Kill the invaders.
Uh-oh.
Kill the defilers. They're too strong.
They're ready for the shadow.
We can't stop them.
Shit.
Kill them! Too many of them.
Akkor ezért kellett a tüzes.
We can't win.
Ne pofázz már. Oké. Ugyan mennyit kell...
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Okay.
We can't win!
Bombs.
We can't hold them! All Mother, help us! Kill the invaders! Kill them! They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Jó, még egy elkevesebb. Már csak egy van.
Oh no, there's more.
És ti hol vagytok?
They keep
coming. Amúgy.
How many are there?
Kösz.
Oh no, there's more. They keep coming. How many are there?
Finish these crooks.
Too many of them. We can't hold them! All Mother,
dude,
help us!
Fuck. Szóval, te ez a gyerek, eddig akkora szája volt, most meg anyukáért. Ez baj. Gyorsan így menet közbe craftolom. Na baszki, azt nem vettem észre. Baj van.
Too many of them.
Shadow take.
Oh!
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Csébala, azt hiszed mi? Na, elmész a... Hűha! Oké. Kéne heal. Leszedem mindjárt ezt a gépfegyverest. Hát vagy nem. Boy. Ne dobd már el! Na most már eldobhatod. Hello, Vincék, köszönjük, hogy benéztél. Oké. Na, melyik a főnök?
Never know when I might need these.
Ja, ott van. Lehet a gép, a sorozatlövős volt az. Neki is van ilyen fókusza.
Oh!
to your task.
As you command.
Na basszus. Oké. Elvették a fókuszt.
Have found me before I bled out. But why is no one here? Where am I?
Okay. Hát az, hogy hol vagyunk, az majd legközelebb fog kiderülni. Ugyanis ma megállunk okvetlenül, mert kezd este lenni. Úgyhogy mára tényleg akkor megállnánk, hiszen azért tényleg kezd esteledni, úgyhogy úgyhogy akkor ma megállunk, bocsi. Tehát már akkor megállunk, de mindenképp folytatjuk, mert mert nagyon tetszik a játék, tehát mindenképp folytatni. Hát így van, stopsoros. Ja. Úgyhogy mindenképp folytatjuk, mert tényleg nagyon tetszik. Beindult a sztori, okvetlenül. Úgyhogy most már majd csak ki kell deríteni, hogy mi is történik pontosan, mert mindenképp jó. Úgyhogy tényleg nagyon tetszik a game. Aztán Csébala gyűjtögesd a pontot. De hát Dark Souls, ajajaj, veszélyes dolgok ezek. Oké, és na, elköszönök. Nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok, köszönöm a followokat, subokat, csíreket, donéteket, de tényleg legfőképpen az, hogy itt voltatok és néztétek. Okvetlenül folytatjuk. E kettő közül lehet választani, egy Dark Souls vagy LOL, hát akkor... akkor Dark Souls inkább. Oké, és na, tényleg nagyon szépen köszönöm. Kívánok nektek további szép estét, és hát kellemes hétvégét, hiszen holnap szombat. Na, szervusztok!